Thank you. Sebastián.
I know that feels so well. More like cheesy F1. Cheese! I don't even know what the second one is, but I don't know. I heard that they did a money match a couple, maybe like two Smash games ago. One that I didn't go to. Money Match's team. Spiky Mike and BZ were in that match. Oh, the big F smash? Oh, tries to like get something out of that after, but he gets hit by like the laser part, I guess. Or even like the body. Ooh, that was a fast shine there. Cheesy going for those up smashes. He knows that they're at kill percent. It could be like double up smash and then even this up. Yeah, I like that symbol's going for these saves here. Like, he could have like edgeguarded the Sheik probably, but he decided to save his teammate. It's all about the stocks at the end. Oh, Fairson. Wait, does that work? Oh, wow. That was actually a smart up. Alright, he just needs like a couple of shots. And he's back in it. Shine, Nair. Another Nair. Is it over? What's the set count, guys? One O set two. ledge dash. Alright, we got a combo on the left side while Sheik is just getting edge guarded. There we go. That was a good separation there. The quarter after one for both sides of the blue side. Okay, he's got a combo ready. Falco off stage. Side B is right in the middle of the group. Yep, nice save by ASI. Oh! That was a nice catch by Mike. Spike, even. There's two mics in here. It's getting crazy out here. That should be, yep. It's 2-0 right now. Double Fox I saw? I'm jealous. I wish he would go Double Fox with me. Simple Fox. Secretly the best Fox in all of Saskatchewan. Chooses to play Captain Falcon and Falco. Oh, Drills! He's trying to go for Falco Bear. Kind of like gave him all the hits and then just like died. Oh, the Shine Up Smash? Oxy? Oh, he's doing that in between stocks up smash spam. Shine. Oh, is this a Shine Spike? Oh, damn, he still got it. Now it's 2-1.
Mike has all of his lines to play on that
still. Damn. We're gonna have to DQ him. Alright, he goes back to the Falco. Was not good for the Double Fox pick. There was times where he would try to do the down air, but he would think it's like Falco there. He does a combo. I don't know who started from this. Oh,
fight all the losers.
There we go, 1v2, always going for the crazy chain grab. I think they're gonna fish for a combo. Wall jump? Yep.
He avoids it. He says, see ya.